I'd like to do a shout out to some of my top subscribers, Wafflebat, Nina and Elisa. Thanks guys! And don't forget, keep on cooking!